That investigation is underway in Fayette County. The sheriff's department says the homicide happened after midnight at the Elephant Hill trailer park. That's on West 21st Street. The victim's name and how that person died has not yet been released. They say 31-year-old Adam Fry is a person of interest in the case. Police say he should be considered armed and dangerous. Anyone with information on his whereabouts is asked to call 911.